In Blackboard, students can check their tests, assignments, and submission grades in different places. To see grades for all your courses at once, select Grades in the left side menu. On the Global Grades page, your grades are organized by course name and term in alphabetical order. Select the grade pill next to the course name to view information about your overall grade. Your instructor chooses if the overall grade appears. Select any title to go to that course's grades. You can select most items in any course to view details. For assessments, select the View button to access your submission and view more information and feedback from your instructor. For each item, you can view the status and how many attempts you have left, view which attempts you've started, submitted before the due date, and if any submissions are or will be late. You will see not graded if you've submitted work, but it hasn't been graded yet. Select an item to open the details and view your current grade. If your instructor graded with a rubric, it will appear indicated here. If your instructor annotated a file you uploaded as your submission, you can view the annotations in line. Close the item to return to the course grades page. If your instructor uses the attendance grading feature, you'll see an attendance grade. Select it to view more information. After the due date passes, you may see zeros for work you haven't submitted. You can still submit attempts to update your grade. Your instructor determines grade penalties for late work. You can also view your grade for an individual item on the course content page. Select the title to open it. For a graded discussion, you're taken to the topics page, where you can view your grade in context with the rest of your posts. Finally, when grades are posted, you'll find them in the activity stream.